I'm at the Buddh International Circuit to put down a few flying laps on the Nissan GT-R, which finally has made its way to India.